Holy fuck, it's hot outside. Extra hot. The sun is closer than it's ever got. The sky's polluted, it's raining crud. Pandemonium throughout the hood. Every hour the planet shakes. Buildings collapse from the earthquakes. Freeways are packed, horns are blowing. Nobody really knowing where the fuck they're going. Tidal waves swallowing the shores. Coffins pushing up through your floors. It's suddenly freezing, we fall to pieces. Pray for Allah, call to Jesus. Some stay home and hold their wives. Others flip out and end their lives. Me, I climb the roof of my house. Spread my arms out and sing. The city has morphed into a bloodbath. Some are looting, others shooting. The devil's in the sky and he's recruiting. Tornadoes twisting through downtown, throwing buses and trucks around. It's snowing, hailing and burning up. I rock my headphones and turn them up. Folks dying, crying, dead and crawling. Run to the church, can't fit them all in. Watch the groundscape crack in half. A bottomless pit down Gratiot Ave. Some stay home and welcome death. Appreciate each additional breath. Me, I climb the roof of my house. Spread my arms out and sing. Explodes and we absorb it. Our planet spins right out of orbit. Aliens show up and eat mankind. A virus spreads with no cure to find. God has had enough of our shit. A nuclear war breaks out and that's it. To be on this planet, living your life, and see it all end would be alright. You can't complain, you wouldn't die alone. You can die with loved ones and die at home. And you're not missing anything when you're gone. Plus seeing it all end and what goes on. To see this great world come to an end would be next best. To seeing it begin. Yeah.